What's good? So y'all know I've been trying to like keep consistent with the videos. So you know your girl had to give you another one. So give me my flowers. Thank you very much. Talking to you guys about putting that shit on. Some of y'all girlies be saying y'all put that stuff on. Y'all don't really put that shit on. Jokes on you. Talking to you guys about some of the items you guys should have in your closet. These are gonna be like my staple pieces. Child, some of these items I done already spent my coin on. So that's that with it at. When your girl wants something, she gonna get it. So you feel me? Like, if I want a little something, I'm gonna get it. Some of these items, child, they probably crying to get put down.
Like, permission, please!
But that's exactly why I believe, like, these are certain items that you should have in your closet. Some of the items right here that I recently purchased, some items are coming in, but they haven't came in yet. It's waiting on those. How about I give y'all a video, like a little mini haul? Y'all need to check out my closet page, Style by Billion. Before I make this video about me talking a whole lot, I'm just showing you the items, some of the items that I got right now, and some of the items that I purchased that I believe you guys need to add to your collection so I can put that shit on. I gotta get my scissors for some of these because I need to see some of them not open. My first package is from. So Sean John did a collection with Misguided, and I sent me some of the pieces that I really wanted weren't in stock, but this is what I was able to get my hands on. It's this cute cream crop top jersey. Like, I've been so into like neutral colors, nudes. My next item is these shorts, and it's kind of like drop crotch, that like old school 90s basketball shorts kind of feel. They have pockets, and of course the Sean John logo at the bottom. Cute. On the site, they had this dope ass varsity jacket, but when I went to go buy it, girly, sold out. Like, I'm like, okay, you know, I'm a jeans jacket kind of girl. This is gonna be like my next fix for that. I'm so into like the news and the creams right now. Sean John logo in the back. The next one. Last item from Sean John was these dope ass jeans. Like, really, I'm not even a jeans type of girl. You can't have Sean John without the jeans. Whoa. I don't know what the fuck that smell like. Factories. Asymmetrical lining for the button, which is dope. Asymmetrical midsection in the front has really been a style nowadays. Anyways, on to the next box, my girl. This is special. I love my black people. Like, we is doing our thing for 31. Oh my god, I am a Brandon Blackwood girly now. So this is pretty much how it comes. Just shipping. Rip that up, because y'all don't know how much I paid. A card is inside. Okay. It's not, okay, it's handwritten, but it's not handwritten. If you get what I'm saying, like, it's the touch, it's the details. Like, honestly, I was on the site for like days upon days, like just trying to figure out what kind of bag did your girl want. I'm gonna rip it so slowly, and it's like, what the fuck? I'm gonna just open it. It's the bag for me. It's the bag for me. Don't you see her looking baggy? Well, she comes strapped in this nylon material. I love it. You close to my skin. If you got a little seasoning in your skin and in your culture, I'm supporting you. It's me checking my closet. Like, what? I do have an orange bag, but it's Von Dutch. But, and it's like the same freaking orange. Next purchase is from Sorella. I mean, like, ma'am. Hey, y'all got a couple days. Y'all got a couple days. Hot girl summer. 25% off. I gotta help y'all. So cute. Told y'all, I love light brown. Love brown. Love brown. Love cream. Love white. So, trap bag. So, this is kind of like a dupe to like the Macy Wylan. I think that's how you say it. You know, the girls is living for the Macy Wylan look. Everybody wants to be a Macy Wylan baby. You give a boutique. Ain't nobody paying $400 for a shirt. The holes in it. And then the serving. So my last pickup is this cute brown girl store. So you know Sorella is like girl store. That's her thing. I could tie it up or I could wear it like loose. Oh, I know what this is. So is this Pussy Bill's Strong Bones like t-shirt, but I got it in a large so that it could fit like a dress on me. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to wear it. Next thing that I got is from Filthy Wealthy Clothing. Seeing this, I was like, oh yeah, this is you, Madeira. So I got this body slope. Ooh, girl, she is hyped up. She is hyped up in the back. She is giving thongs to thong, thong, thong. I just love it. Like, the detail with the dragons, the colors, the greens, the orange, the yellows, the blacks. Like, yes, ma'am. It's from Scents. Is it called Scents or Essence? So, two of these items, I already took out one. I took another one because it's legit my boyfriend's gift for his birthday. Y'all can't see that. Grilly, I am finally on Marc Jacobs Grilly. Who would've known? How Essence gave it to me was in this duster bag. Oh, shit. I thought the straps were going to move. I guess I gotta put the straps on myself. Did you hear that click clacking? Bitch, the straps is yep. Put your phone in one and then like your wallet and money. Maybe if you type of gritty that keep like 1 to 2 keys on, nothing really special going on with your keys, no fur balls or nothing, you put your keys in there. So now on to the items that I purchased recently that I wanted to show you guys. Majority of them are shoes. So I thug these out, child. These are the most comfiest shoes. Like, I have to get another pair. I thug these shoes out. Like, so easy to just put on, take care of, to clean. Pretty much out of box looks. Foam runners, get you some. So the next one that I have is easy slides. So comfortable. But I would tell you guys, whenever you guys are buying Yeezy slides, go a size up, because I usually wear like a 4, 4.5, and I got a size 4, and baby, the heels is hanging. They is hanging out. It's not cute. So, and I'm taking it off. I just be sliding my feet all the way to the little top. So comfy, so cute to slide on. I be thugging these too. I be thugging in my Yeezys. One thing about Kanye, he makes a comfortable shoe. The next pair of shoes I have yet to wear. If you want to just get like 1 or 2 pair of Dunks and add it to your collection, like Dunks are in. You can dress them up, you can dress them down. Get you a pair of Dunkaroos. And my next ones are another pair of Dunks. I went to the club in these. And yeah, which they had Casamigos all on them. Another pair of Dunks. Love them. So now, this was one of my big purchases. But I really wish I got these in a size like up or a half size up, because baby. I had them on in the house for like a good 10 minutes and my feet felt like they were squeezing. But I just feel like they probably are better for narrow feet people, and I got wide feet. This is my dark shadows. What JC say? Huh? Rick on. If you have your Rick Owen dust bag, these babies. We call them clown shoes if you want to, but baby. Now these are dope though. These are definitely aesthetic piece. Like you need you a pair or two of Rick Owens in your closet. They're heavy, low top, abstract Rick Owens, dark shadows. You guys probably already seen these on my Instagram, Prada Babes. Put them in a stand so they kind of like snaggy. Really cute, really simple. I would advise you, if you have wide feet though, to go probably two sizes up, just in case, because this is not adjustable and baby, that should be hurting. So like, I have my feet like all the way back. It's gonna go along. But that is my Prada re-edition. She could be worn anywhere, anyhow, and anytime. She could dress up, she could dress down. She's a girl. She is giving me, it's not a bag, it's Prada.
Your ass is mine! What is this girl, a track star?
Oh, jeez! You messed with the world's line today, pal! Holy Christ! Now I'm pissed!
I think she's bionic, dude.
Your ass is mine!
Holy smokes!
Yeah!
That was nice!
Jeez, lady, all that for a bag?
It's not just a bag. It's Prada.
That's pretty much it in all of the items that I believe. Like, pretty much went through. Y'all stay tuned on my Instagram and on my style page to see how I'm gonna be styling these items. I was gonna insert clips of me wearing these items right now, but I kind of wanna wait because there's certain type of events that I wanna pop out with these items in. Match these with what exactly I'm gonna wear with, not me just throwing it on right now. I know y'all been dying for another BBL video. Trust squad, it's coming, girl. But thank you for watching me blow a bag. Me spend all my money on foolishness. That makes me happy.